Today we're going to show you how to change fractions and decimals to percents.
Almost try to get it to move it like it's hot, move it like it's hot, move it like it's hot. We need to change another decimal to a percent. Move it to the right, move it to the right. When you got a decimal, move it to the right,
twice,
move it to the right,
twice,
move it to the right.
Got a decimal, my love, and I'm trying to make it right, so I move it to the right because we got it going.
See, decimals, they kind of move. You see the percent? That's what I mean.
So I move it to the right,
flexing,
I'm saying, with the
fraction.
He moved it to be a percent.